Had him working on the ice, a lot of combat drills during practice. He's ready to go. He'll suit up as the fourth line right winger. He usually plays a lot higher, but has not played the type of game that they expect from Brown on a consistent
deflected out of play, and the gloves are down. Clifford and Wilson.
Clifford's their energy guy, trying to get things stirred up early on. Wilson has size over Clifford. Both guys just hanging on here in the corner to the right of Quick.
Somebody's going to eat an uppercut soon. Wilson lost his lid. Now he bulldozes Clifford to the boards.
Pretty good one going right now. A lot of strength there, trying to hold on.
There's the uppercut and another. And that's enough.
That was a good one right off the get-go. Clifford's a tough customer. He's had 141, 123 pims in his seasons with the Kings. Wilson, of course, has been the young, tough guy for the Caps. 133 pims coming in. 12 fighting majors, 13 majors overall. But 12 of them fight right side of the screen, and there they go. Got tangled up early on. You can see both guys just trying to hold on, not allowing the other guy to get his one arm free. A couple of uppercuts, a couple of stiff arms. Pretty good bout early on. That's going to take the wind out of both of those guys.